Today we will learn more about keeping safe. What is first aid? When a person is hurt, we need to help that person immediately. The immediate help given to an injured person before taking him to a doctor, that is called first aid. First aid, the first aid given to that person is known as first aid. The immediate care given to an injured person before taking him to a doctor, that is called first aid. In this chapter, we will study what kind of first aid we can give to a person who is suffering from any injury. Always keep calm and call an adult in case of an injury. Call a doctor if necessary. Do not crowd around the injured person. If an injured person is bleeding, wash the wound with running water first. Then apply few drops of antiseptic lotion on the wound. Antiseptic means antiseptic is a substance that kills germs. Cover the wound with the cotton or gauze bandage. If the cut continues to bleed, if the bleeding is not stopped, then take some cotton or a clean towel. Hold it tight on the cut. The bleeding should stop. After giving first aid, take the injured person to a doctor. In case of burn, put the affected area under cool water. Apply an antiseptic burn cream after that. Joseph Lister, he was a British surgeon. He pioneered the use of antiseptics in surgery. He has introduced an acid as an antiseptic to sterilize surgical instruments and to clean wounds. First aid kit must have the things that should be inside a first aid box are first aid box, antiseptic lotion, cotton, bandage, gauze bandages, scissor, antiseptic cream. Student, things inside a first aid box are antiseptic lotion, cotton, bandage, gauze bandages, scissor, and antiseptic cream. Prevention is better than cure. You must have heard about this proverb. Let's know about the meaning of this proverb. We spend our day either at home, at school, or at office. If we are careful and follow the safety rules, we can keep ourselves safe. So we should keep it in our mind some points so that we can stay safe. Staying healthy is as important as being safe. We can keep away from diseases and stay healthy by keeping ourselves and our environment clean. We must take care to keep our home and school free from dirt and dust, kitchen garbage and rags, waste things such as used pen refills or empty cartons, mosquitoes and flies that may spread diseases, stagnant water in ports that can breed mosquitoes, the water that stays for a long time, it leads to the mosquitoes. So stagnant water in ports that can breed mosquitoes, it should be free from it. Enough amount of sunlight and fresh air in our home and school also help us in staying healthy. Good hygiene keeps us safe from diseases. So to remain good hygienic, we should wash our hands before and after meals is important. Washing your hands with antiseptic soap after playing. Germs can live under fingernails. Keep them short and clean. Trim your nails time to time. Rinse your mouth after every meal to keep your teeth safe from bacteria. Staying healthy is as important as being safe. Thank you.